Castle Gustad, a place where nightmares are born. Vampires have called this place home for centuries. But now the Germans have put up an eviction notice. They've made some progress, but the creatures they're up against are monsters, even amongst vampires. An ancient breed of vampire cut off from the world, where in isolation they evolved into perfect killers. Daylight is fading fast, and with it, any advantage the Nazis might have had. I have a new target list from the Brimstone Society, and an official objective to stop Wolf. Wolf already has Belial's teeth, ribs, a hand, and an eye. Now he's after the Black Heart, hidden somewhere in this castle. He wants to wake Belial in himself. Belial, a demon, a devil. Maybe even the devil. Wolf can't control this kind of power. If Belial is woken, we're all in big trouble. Wolf, remember 5 years ago in Louisiana? You almost killed me. I intend to pay you back. With interest.
Papers. Let me see your paper.
Duncan. Price with me.
Thanks for the ride, fucko.
And if you get
me. Oh god. There's one. Yes, sir. A simple mistake. It won't take again, sir.
No!
Christ, what is going on?
Be ready for anything, men!
Get cover!
This is gonna hurt me more than it hurts you. Tell me you love me, honey.
Vampires! Kill them!
Help! Help! Somebody help me! Christ! Ah!
That's my target! Where the hell do you think you're going? who dropped something. Baby, what would the neighbors think?
Get that off!